You really set the track on fire last time out, mate. Every other driver's got their eye on you now.
Medium right onto tarmac, keep in. Medium left, keep in. Medium right, tightens. Medium left, keep in. Into easy left, keep in. Easy left, over crest. Medium left, into medium left, keep in. Into open hairpin right, uphill. 60. Easy right, into medium left, onto dirt. Medium right, keep in. 60. Medium left, tightens. Easy right, very long. Easy left, long. 40. To finish.
You brought the car in clean last time. It's ready to go when you are.
Thank you. Don't forget, you can upload that race footage to YouTube if you think it's good enough.
There's a lot of snow out there. Judging by your last time out, you're pretty skilled in these conditions, so let's show them how it's done.
Medium left long.
right and easy left cut. Easy right under bridge. Into crest, jump. Easy left, tightens. Into hairpin right.
The Ford Mustang GT has been built to race and features a stripped-out body, race-specification chassis and a heavily tuned engine. With its aggressive aerodynamics package, it's a formidable vehicle on all Trailblazer events. In 2009, Marcus Gronholm drove this modified Fiesta Pikes Peak version, attempting to break the 10-minute barrier. Prepared by Altsbergs, this Fiesta has outlandish aerodynamics and massive turbo boost. You got left behind last time out. If the car didn't feel right, why don't you try adjusting the diff to suit the track? You've dominated rallycross races so far, but keep focused. The competition will be looking for an opportunity to take advantage.